Hello there, everybody. It's Friday, so you know what that means. It's time for the Fan Friday! Fan Friday! Today's episode is a game called Goat Simulator. I'm asking myself, why am I playing this game? The answer, surprisingly, is this game received the most requests of any Fan Friday ever. I don't even know what's wrong with you guys. You have a goat fetish? I'm not having it. But we're gonna play the game anyway, so let's do this thing. Let's find out what the key bindings are. Key bindings! WASD shift. Let's make this. And then bite and ba. I can ragdoll. Oh my god, what am I getting into? I thought this was gonna be like Farm Simulator. We're just gonna be a goat and walk around and go like, meh. Nope. Now we're doing whatever the hell we're doing. Let's do it. Look at him. Look at this goat. What is the matter with him? Reach the height of it. Can I jump stuff? I can run through things. Super secret tunnel. Mario, get out of the way. Oh my god. Oh, can I jump on this? Jump. Q, ragdoll. I'm a very good goat. Get out of the way, human. Oh, what? I'm not sure what just happened there, but it was amazing. Can I get back to where I was? Where the hell did I end up? Somewhere in the forest. My owner died that day. I was left with... Oh my god, I'm gonna hit that other one over there. But first, what is this? I have a castle? Get out of here, goat! I am the new master. Oh, what is that? I got something. You like it, don't you, goat? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, kids, turn away. Have your parents cover your eyes. What's happening here is not meant for you. Oh. Banged her out of the house. Oh, can I get in this one? Oh! What? Proclaim yourself king of all goats. First off, let me redecorate. I'm like King Joffrey. All this must go. We'll make it more like the Targaryens. Make way for the king! Honor me, knaves! I bit you, and I'm kicking all your asses. What? Wait, what? I can... Get out of the way! All right, you are my loyalist of subjects, for you did not flinch. I shall leave you to no harm. But you, Sir Goticus, you are a lying knave, and I shall spin you. I said spin you?
What is happening to my tongue?
Ladies, that's what you can expect with the goat, Jesse. Get out of here! All right, then we can spin him. Oh wait, I said we can spin him. Spin him. Whoosh! Didn't really help. All right, I am your goat-headed king. Bow before me. Press R to summon peasants? Peasants! I probably shouldn't have spammed R. Where are they coming from? I know where they end up, that's for sure. Perform successful 360 front or back flip. Can I do it by, oh, can I, oh, look at that! Oh, there's my owner. Dead in the gutter. Uh-oh. I'll save you! Oh, my neck is, like, broken. What is... All right, no. Look at it! I've got a problem. All right. Can I do this and then... Jump! What up? Jump! Oh, do I have, like, an evil skull? Look at my skull! It's freaking awesome!
I am the Goat King. I can do anything.
That was successful. Now, what do you mean that wasn't successful? That was like 580. That was like a 720 super duper. That's fine. We'll do it this way. You know what? F it. You know what, game? I'll do it my own time. Get out of here. That's right. I am your God King now. Then, then, your goat god requires sustenance. Jump! Cute! Woo! That's how we do. I'm getting a lot of points, but I'm not getting the damn thing I need to get. Low gravity testing, I bet that's good. Also, gas station. I said, oh! Well, Michael Bay! Now I am rubbing my, I broke my legs. Now I'm rubbing my ass everywhere. And, kadoosh! Now I'm stuck in the sidewalk. Can I go in this building? Can I break through, like, ugh. Some point out this music is lovely. Do, 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 do. Let me end! Look, you know, I got a problem. I got a problem. This goat has a problem. How do I get into you? Oh, like this? Nope. Like this? Like this? Fuck the police! Yeah, can I get in here? Like. I was gonna break into Batman's secret lair. Oh, speaking of secret lair, can I ride this motorcycle? Bicycle? Look, I'm a goat. I don't know the difference. Oh, can I destroy this? I'm gonna do a 360 flow cow. I believe in this. Then Q. Come on, 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 come on. Yeah, yeah. Woo! 360 no scope. Now I just caused a problem. All right, so then we run. Run. Cue. And go up. And down again. Then Q, and then down. I believe that we can do super duper flips and twirls. So far, not happening. Come on, there we go, and then down. And then, we do this way. Oh, ho. And then, like this. Oh, go. Woo! Kids know what's up. Ow. My goat, not so much. And then on the floor. Great. Where's the zero G training? Oh, is it in here with her? Lady! Teach me how to zero G.
Yeah! Don't look away, kids! This time, don't look away! Only natural. As many points as I possibly can get off of her. And now what is she doing? What is going on right now? Oh my god. That was hot. What about up here? Can I get up there? Why won't it let me do anything? Oh my god, this is it. This is the moment. Get that! Don't cue it! Get it! No! Get that! Well, shit. Like Iron Man and the Avengers. Got my ass tore up! Okay. Where the hell am I now? What am I doing wrong? Ow, I'm so hurt. Alright, you know what? We're gonna run into town. No, I can't go into town. I am outside the map. Can I break in through here? Like, rah! No. Can I break in here? Nope. Did I break the game? Of course I did. Of course I broke the game. Why wouldn't I have? Yep, because that's not even real. Oh, wait, what the shit? Whoa! Wait, what? What is that? What is happening? Oh, what? Well, lessons were learned here today. What? Still couldn't get a flip. Still couldn't pull off a damn flip. That's fine, I'll baw. Can I just baw at people? Oh, what about this guy? No, don't cue baw. Hey! Truck, I see you go by every time. 86 cents for diesel? That's cheap as balls. Oh, here we go. Go, no! No, come back, you're my ticket out of here! Go, it's so slow on the thing. Oh, he's so tired. No! Oh, shit! Still going through. I'm going through. Nope, I'm not going. There's dirt here. This whole place is a lie. Ooh, what about this? This garage is a piece of shit. Let me in your house. News at 11. Wild goat rampages local citizens. Still can't flip. Oh, Coffee Stain Studios. Is this where they work? Get out of here, nerds! Stop making crappy games about goats! That'll teach you to have fun! I'm still going. I can't move. Oh, okay, there we go. Get out of here! I'm trying to get through! Take it with me to the other room. Go! Yeah, now we're in the kitchen. Where the real work happens. Oh, wait, where's the bedroom? That's where the work goes down. The goat does it. Oh, there's a goat statue. Give me that statue. Yeah. There's a weird closet. Boardroom goat! Can I jump out the window? We're $30 million in debt! I'm out of here! I said, hold on. I'm out of here! Oh my god.
We're $30 million in debt! Ah! There we go. It's funny the fifth time you try. This is a secret. Wait, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? Oh my god, Satan? I don't know what I'm doing. I call upon you, my goat master. 555 SSS. That's like a movie number. 555-55555. Oh, bah. Come on. Work with me here. Do I have to bring a sacrifice? Oh my god. I forgot.
Evil requires a sacrifice.
Let me get one of the developers. Oh god. Hey nerds. I need one of you for sacrifice. E. No, not a keyboard. The Dark Lord doesn't want a keyboard. He doesn't want the bookshelf. He has plenty of evil bookshelves. All right. You. What? Not a book. What do you think he puts on his bookshelves? Not another book. All right. You. I swear to God, tracksuit. I'm going to take you to the Demon Lord. There we go. There we go. What? No. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Come on. We've got a meeting with my master. Perfect. E. And then we bought him. Don't fall over. Bought him. Does five mean I need five? I need five bodies? So be it. This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing right now. Come on. Get out of the way! Like how I feel. I destroyed their lives, and now I have to sacrifice them. Alright. No! I want the girl, not the box! Well... yeah. Not the monitor! I'm not trying to rob the place, I'm trying to sacrifice people! Ah, wait. What? Who do I have? Do I have the girl? No, I have the painting. The Dark Lord requires not paintings! Come on, woman, we got work to do. Bring you all to my master, and I'll lay you about before him. I can't believe this. This is what I'm doing right now. Sacrificing the developers to Satan. Because why? I mean, why wouldn't I? No, I don't want the desk. I want the man. I want the man, baby. No, not a bottle. All right, good. Whoa! That was a flip, right? Come on, game. Give me that. Any flip where you survive is successful. That's three. Oh, whoa. You get back on there, mister. No! No. It must be perfect. People in here, right? Strange that the perfect... No, not a trash can! The perfect number of people work in this building. What the shit? This guy. What the what, goat? Literally, I've gotten everything but the man. No, I want the man! I don't care. I don't care what your effing problem is, mister. You're coming with me. coming with me. You're coming with me to the Dark Lord. Whether you like it or not, you're coming with me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. All right. Then one more. And the summoning ritual will be complete. Or so I think. I mean, I don't know. I've never summoned Satan before, guys. This is a first for me. Look at this punk. Get over here, punk. Oh, first try, too. What a wiener. You couldn't hide from me. Get over here, wiener. Come with me, weenie. I don't care if I have to fight you through the walls. Come with me. Don't make this difficult. Don't make this difficult. Dark Lord. Damn it. I knew Satan was such a picky asshole. Fine. Fine. Flip. And then one. Oh, I made it. Yay. Great. He's stuck in a freaking wall. No. Pull his ass out of the wall! I'm gonna pull his ass out of the wall! No wonder bad guys are always so mean. Doing this shit is hard work. Fine, we'll find someone else. Where's my original owner? This is him, but this... Look, lady, you'll do. What are you, like a hippie? Get up, get up! There you go, see? Perfect. The Dark Lord loves hippies. One more, just one more. This is it. This is the moment. The moment of truth. One. Ooh. First off,
I am your god now, mortals.
I have a crown. Oh man, I'm a freak. I might crown and my thing. Well, that was a flip. That was a demon flip, and it worked. Whatever.
You cannot defeat me, for I am your god now. Get out of the way, cars.
And this truck's gonna get it. This truck's gonna get it. Arr! What? What? First off, look at all the flips I'm doing. Don't tell me I'm not getting this flip. Don't tell me I'm not getting this flip. I'm getting this flip. I am doing nothing now. I am literally just flying around. Why can't I get this flip? Why can't I get this flip, game? Why can't I get this flip, game? Look at me. Look at all the flips I'm doing. Why won't you give me this flip? What is the matter with you? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that perfect. That is a perfect flip. That is perfect. There's nothing funny about it. That's a perfect. Look at this flip. Look at this flip. Look at this flip. Look at. Well, that happened. And then... Summon, throw them! Throw them away!
Yes. Yes, my young goat apprentice. Come with me now as we defeat mankind once and for all. By throwing you in this tunnel.
Bring... Oh, God! What?! Oh, because I have both the ma- Oh, no! I'm still gonna press R like crazy. Goats will fall from the sky. I'm not saying that I'm outside the map again, but I'm outside the map again. And I'm twirling. Reach for the stars, baby. You're a goat and you're twirling so high. You've got the power of Satan, so I guess that means you can fly. Fly high, baby, fly high. Fly high to the sky. Your arms go jiggle and your horns go wiggle, but you're gonna fly high. I'm just saying, look at those flips. That's some baby back bullshit. Can I get out of this map? Can I go into this town over here? I'm doing it. I'm getting in there. I'm getting in this town. R. Power's gone. Look at those flips! Look at those flips! What do you want from- Oh, God! He flew so high. Oh, what? Get off of here, nerd! All I want to do is- Oh, what the shit is this? Score as many points as- Yeah, okay. Question mark? Where am I going? Just getting points? Not getting stuck on shit? That's fine. That's fine. Come on. Oh, I'm not the Dark Lord anymore! What? What? Time Trial, you lame. You used to be cool, Time Trial. I can do this. I can get up higher. I can get up even higher. Come on. Come on. Even higher. Come on, baby doll. Come on, baby doll. Q. Flip. Do the 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 flip. And Q. That was perfect. God damn it. Why didn't you teach me these things? You asshole. Every goddamn day of my life, I was a goat for you. And now today of all days, you can't tell me how to flip? Grendor. I feel like I've done my job. Come on, baby. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Land. What do you mean? Ah, dicks. Fine. Come on. What? That did it! That did it! 720! Okay. Alright, so I have to land. I have to land it. I have to land it. What? It never ends. It never ends. It never ends. This is what I get for playing with dark powers. Why? Why?
Space butterfly, space butterfly. Watching the world as we take to the sky. Everything perfect, made by design. Kaleidoscope that was built by your mind. Built by your mind. Built by the mind of one known soldier. Hoping to find an army. Army. An army of space butterflies.
Now to destroy all.